smile on your face makes it easy to trust you.
I can feel like in the nighttime. Watch what she do when the light shine. Drunk niggas tryna talk in a strip club. Shorty silhouette look like a dollar sign. Caught up. That's just how a nigga brought up. Blown ones for your loony ass niggas. Straight bells for your toony ass niggas. My niggas bigger than the bouncer. Roll up in the bitch, still smell like an ounce. Right quick, tight jeans on so she feel my shit.
What is going on, guys? I'm back, and today I am going to be trying a new pre-workout. Ghost pre-workout. Now, I went and I picked it up for the simple fact that I wanted to see what the hype was about. If you go on YouTube, so many people are using it, and I don't know if it's just because, it's a trend going on. Ghost is paying people to advertise their product, I don't know. But it's all over the internet, it's all over YouTube, Instagram, whatever. And I decided to go check it out. I just ran out of my pre-workout, so thought it was a good opportunity to try it out. And I could tell you they put a lot of good money into the packaging. The packaging looks awesome. I got the sour watermelon, the Warhead sour watermelon flavor. And from reviews that I saw, I saw mixed reviews. Some people said it was good, some people said it wasn't good, some people said that it was a generic pre-workout, nothing out of this world. So my caffeine tolerance is pretty high, my stimulant tolerance is pretty high, so I wanted to be the judge of this. Now if I could just get this open, it smells pretty good actually. Now, the one convenient thing is that the scooper comes already at the top, so you don't have to dig through it. That's another reason why I say this is popular. Now I'm gonna go ahead and throw a scoop into my shaker cup. Give you guys a little taste test. Now, from what I see in the ingredients, it's only 165 milligrams of caffeine. You get 1,000 milligrams of taurine, 4,000 milligrams, 4 grams of citrulline, which is actually a pretty good amount if you ask me. 2 grams of beta-alanine, that's all right. 500 milligrams of agmatine and 100 grams of norvaline. And you also get alpha GPC for concentration, rhodiola, decaffeine malate. So the energy ingredients aren't that bad, just the dosages aren't what I would call that high. But we'll see. Let me give you guys a little taste test. So it tastes great. A little sweet, but I don't mind that. Some people might, but it tastes good. I'm gonna sip on this for like 2 minutes, give it like 10-15 minutes to kick in, and then I'm gonna go inside and get this back and buy a workout started.
Like I do not know what permanent is. They want me gone. Wait for the kicker. Bury me now and I only get bigger. That's word of my nigga. Yeah, October firming and cut. Stay at the top like I'm stuck. That's just how I'm giving it up. She wanna get married tonight, but I can't take a knee cause I'm wearing all white. Me and my broski are twins, but we don't look alike. I don't take naps. The money and way too attached to go and do that. Muscle relax. That in a split put me right on my back. I gotta unpack. Virginia black. I could go making no money off that and not even rap. What's that? Facts. Contract max. I gotta bring this shit back. Hermes link. Ice blue mink. Tat on my ribs like I do not know what permanent is. They want me gone. Out of the picture. Bury me now and I only get bigger. That's word of my, word of my. I'm so hot, yeah, I'm so right now. Who's not gang, bitch? Let me find out. Keep hearing clicks when I'm talking on the iPhone. Feds in the city hate to see us on a high note. I switch flow like I switch time zone. Can't get no boo, but you can't get milestone. I gotta do mansion, cause I outgrew condo. Gotta do Maybach, she wanna fuck on the drive home. Yeah, met her once and I got through. I'm never washed, but I'm not new. I know I said top five, but I'm top two. And I'm not two, and I got one. Thought you had one, but it's not one, nigga, nah. Hermes link, ice blue mink. Tat on my ribs like I do not know what permanent is. They want me gone, wait for the kicker. Bury me now and I only get bigger, that's word of my nigga.
I used the Ghost Pre throughout the week, and that's why this video is up a little later. I shot it a few days ago, but I wanted to try the pre-workout multiple times to give an actual in-depth review. And it's probably, all right, I rank pre-workout off three different things: taste, energy, and pump. Taste, it's great. Probably one of the best tasting pre-workouts I've ever had, maybe top three. Energy wise, I could probably take it before bed and go to sleep, to be honest. Just me personally, since I do have a high tolerance to caffeine, it only has 165 milligrams per scoop. And pump wise, it's great. I think that's its best attribute. You get a great pump out of it. Me personally though, I want something more for energy in a pre-workout. So I guess this one wouldn't be geared toward me more. But if you're looking for a pump and you know your caffeine tolerance isn't too high, you don't want anything with too much caffeine, this is definitely the pre-workout for you. That being said, would I buy it again? Probably not. I definitely, even if I were given the opportunity to buy again, I would not pay what I paid for it, for sure. So that's just me personally. I would probably rate it maybe a 6.5 out of 10. So it's not terrible, it's not great, it's average, in between average and good. So that's my review on that. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to share, like, subscribe for more content. Till next time.